Rajasthan Royals won the 14th IPL 2019 match against Royal Challengers Bangalore by 7 wickets in Jaipur on Tuesday. Earlier the team won the toss and elected to field first. In the first innings, RCB posted 158 runs for 4 and Parthiv Patel, who scored 67 runs, was their top scorer. For Rajasthan, Josh Butler was the top scorer with 59 runs. Among RCB bowlers, Yuzvendra Chahal claimed 2 wickets while Mohammad Siraj had 1 wicket in his account. Rajasthan Royals Shreyas Gopal grabbed 3 wickets. INS report.